how do you plan what you're going to throw down?
Yeah, it was kind of a surprise today because I had one plan. You're kind of watching everyone, what everyone's doing, trying to figure out the level where you can push yourself to the max but still land. And today I was aiming a bit high, and after the two first runs, I was like, okay, we're going to tone it down. Brought one trick down from a 16 to a 12, and it really worked out. So I'm very happy I did that to make it happen. And yeah.